Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I am showing you the progress on my new obby. Oh, I don't have admin in this game yet, but it's very work in progress. It's like, I haven't even added the checkpoints in, and there's only two stages, but this is kind of based off of the original Epic Obby. I think it was called Zucchini's Epic Obby. Like, this is the first stage, that's the second stage. Kind of, yeah, it's based off of the original Obby. So the next stage is gonna go this way, and there's gonna be like new stages. I'm even gonna put like the stages from like the original Zucchini's Epic Obby, the one that was before the original Zucchini's Epic Obby, the one that's in the Biome Obby Evolution. That's the house that I use in a lot of my obbies. And it also still has the dock. And there is still gonna be like characters here, but the load character plugin is kind of broken right now. So, I might not add characters, but if it does get fixed, well, I can just, like, move the hats and hair, like, back onto the head, because it's broken, because it just moves the hats and the hairs, like, 20, like, 100 studs away from it. Studs are kind of small. Actually, well, 100 studs isn't that small, actually. It's more like 50 studs. And the backyard is bigger. And I don't know if I should, like, add villain again, which was kind of a bad name. In the load character thing plugin, I just searched up villain, then made that the villain. And same with some of the other characters. Like for the pickle guy, I just searched up pickle. For the noob, I just, like, found some random bacon hair, then I put his username in. The guy that said that I stole his house, that used to be one of my friends, I forgot his username. Maybe it's a different person now. I might have changed the person that said that. Actually, no. I don't think so. Make sure to like and subscribe, and bye.